You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the Cog and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Hey, wow, it's the Cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out.
Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
Hey, Car, want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Die, fascist! Die! I got him! I got the fascist!
So, maybe. No, no. That's not gonna work. Mobile core shot.
So, can you get it running?
Actuator's okay, so maybe.
What about the muscle wires?
That's not the problem. Just.
How hard to control are these things anyway?
Tell me you're here to get that hand looked at finally.
Yeah. It started turning green last night.
All right, let's have a look.
Face it, you ain't water. Mr. or Mrs. Running.
Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards?
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Jen joined the Cog?
What? You
no
never
told
thought
me
about it?
Out.
If you can wait until
boy,
next week.
Shit again.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
I'll let you through.
Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Shit, you okay?
I'm okay, I'm okay. Nobody get close! Steam will burn your skin clean off!
Apparently these things and electric shocks don't miss.
Now how am I gonna fix it?
Jack, see if you can do something about that steam vent.
Thanks. I could have fixed that myself, you know. Probably.
Hey, fascists! Over here! Ha ha! Fascists are coming! The fascists are coming! Mom! Come look! It's the fascists!
Mason! We don't call them back to their base! Get inside!
Why? Is being a fascist bad?
Us to solve problems our own damn bodies.
These are the reason my old man left the Cog back in the day.
You're about the only friend I got right now. Is
Cog, over here!
Not gonna lie, pressing.
Ow! Shit! God damn it, fucking Lena! Bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech.
She has her reasons. Freddy and Norse Code 2.
To hell with their reasons. They totally screwed us. I can't mod tech from old trackers like she did. I don't have the tools because she took code. Yeah. Yeah. Let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
There we go. My good girls. So pretty helpless.
Hey! We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
Every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got.
Hunters!
Hunts begin!
They breached the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Silence.
I'm down!
Succumb! Corruption!
I can do this. I can do this.
Ugh.
die for this shit! Get the gate open! We gotta clear this entire village! It's coming! It's coming! Zion! Trap. Got an idea.
Okay, done.
Zap the ground by the door, and I'll let him in. Young ones!
Jack, do it!
Won't that shit hurt, you sons of bitches! Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out!
Perfect!
Trying to flank it!
Attacking! Engaging!
Got another one!
I think that's all of them. Uncle, we clear?
Yeah, but not sure it matters. Gonna take us months to recover from this.
That's all the more reason you should come with us.
There's still more business to say. Come on.
Give this generator a jolt.
I can't open this door unless you zap the generator.
Time for some payback!
Retreat!
Clear.
gotta get out there.
Kate, you can't see this. You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's, something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No, no.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Nuafira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Where's the switch?
I knew I'd call that a skip around.
So you can drive?
More or less.
Here we go. Marcus just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Oh!
sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, Steph, Steph! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent, too. Definitely
new cop. All right, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Foz. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors. All right, we're done here.
Let's get back on the skiff.
New Hope. Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Another gate. That's some old cocks here.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not. Huh. Encrypted? To get through this, you need a security clearance I've never even heard of.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I think the cog maybe has a secret or two it doesn't want getting out.
So let's get to New Hope and find out what they're hiding.
Well, call me, if you're into fixer-uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long gone.
Thank you.
Come on.
Kate! The real train!
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but he saw the coordinates he sent us.
We can still check it out. Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been Hollow Storm, when they attacked the Locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them.
Such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile.
Ah!
cog engineer's old notes. Something about grindlift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grindlifts from assault.
Derek's near here. You know, if we
found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Adam. Back to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. Get out here. I'll boost you. Oh, that was interesting.
What are the odds New Hope's gonna be as interesting?
At this point, I'd say hi.
Did Oscar know about your mom's amulet? You know, the symbol on it?
He knew. She told him about it years ago. He didn't know what it meant, though. Neither did she.
They must have known it meant something.
Maybe. But it's not exactly the kind of problem you want to go around asking people about.
Yeah. Suppose not.
Sure.
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norska. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
Here we go, another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You went off your own.
Off on your own.
You care about any of us.
Who could trust you now?
Find a way out of here.
Okay.
Del. Pods.
Outsiders, Cog, Swarm. We're the only ones who have it.
I'm taking this. We gotta stop! Jim's guards must have been corrupted!
inside now. Main building, I think.
All right, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Check the other one. Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. Wait.
We might
have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Shock trap! Doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for to get out of here.
Okay, that'll work.
Okay.
more of them. Something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Reject. Let's take it out. DBs to Jin's station here anyway.
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly.
Nice. Now keep doing that, please.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway? Thank you. Okay, we're clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Del, hallway through this gas. The other side.
Stuck. Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Hey, Marcus, did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. Was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
Switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Did you listen? No. Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night is night.
Marcus! This place is filling with gas!
Then get out of there!
Time to go! Move! 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 This is not good!
No, not that way. Stairs! Take the stairs!
The place is filling up! Go, go, go!
Don't look back! Through here! Tell me Jack got enough data off that weirdo.
We'll check back at the stiff. Come on, cross Kate! We got incoming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
Shit! Target's down! What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.